Hi everybody, I have received one request from our user, and actually he would like to export model from the Rhino to the Maxsurf. As I understood, this is the first time for him, and he asked me to record some data and information, how to do and what to do. So firstly, we open model on Rhino. This file from the Ropax vessel model. As you can see, it was created from small surfaces as for production sequences. We have created here only half of the model, since on the Maxsurf there's an option to make it symmetric. So we import the file through files. Let's close firstly this one. Then we go to Maxsurf file, import, and we choose Rhino 3DM file. We choose model. We don't create a new project, so cancel. Now we can see the model. You need to turn on render. You can see the model itself. From list of the surfaces, we choose all of them and then check symmetry. Suit the vessel fully. You can see the full vessel. Usually openings such as tunnel thruster openings, we need to create directly on Maxsurf, since this software doesn't like trimmed surface from other sorts. During creating these surfaces, we try not to use trimming at all. Sometimes when you open model from Rhino, some of the surface may miss it. So like this, for example, I just delete here, but in general it can be happen. Sometimes Maxsurf doesn't accept such surfaces. You should use proper surface with limited quantity of control points, and best way to create surfaces is using low surface tool. When you will create model from lines plan, advantage of such type of the model will be more precise, but it's not simple for failing. So another type of surface we see here, which created from one mono surface, when we try to explode it, we see there is no separate pieces. So it cannot be divided. And if you want to see surfaces like the isocure, you can see isocures by means of which surfaces were created. That surface was created by using loft loose surface tool. Let's try to export it. Sometimes if you can export model from separate surface, you should try convert to IGS file. Correct. Rendering. Well, after turning the rendering, we can see that there is just one smooth surface. So we can make it symmetry. So after making symmetric surface, this model will be good for fairing. Because it was created with limited quantity and control points. However, there will be difficulties with thicknesses of the shell plate, since all of them is not, so all of them are not same, they are different. So I will show you another way how to export with IGS file. In the IGS export options, we choose the Maxsurf, then click OK. Then we go into file, we will close it. Then we will choose from import IGS surface and curve and try to open Ropax IGS, our model. So then we will choose the Maxsurf. Here we will not change anything, millimeter, and we click OK. So starboard positive and opposite Z direction. So here, as you can see, again we make the model. Again we choose all the surfaces and all of them without any issue. Then we are making again symmetry just to get the 3D model fully. We need to wait a little bit, and that's all. I hope that I covered all your questions. If you have any question, please let me know.